creatures. In today's video, we will be wrapping some Christmas gifts together, alright? What a better way than to add to a bit of Vlogmas around here. Not really vlogging whatsoever because I'm just sitting in front of the camera. That's alright. We have our scotch tape here for it. As well as probably my favorite wrapping paper ever. Not gonna lie. Check it out, creatures. Love that, here for it. Got a little mooseies on there. God love me grandmother, right? She has a little wreath there in a box, and that's what I'm resting the camera on right now. She's up in bed, got in bed, right early, granny. Did you leave your sleep, dear missus? Grandma got ran over by a reindeer. Walking home from my house Christmas Eve. Don't get ran over by a reindeer, Grandma, please. Like, we don't need that type of energy around here, that's for sure. Okay. So, first of all, we have a little wood hammer. It's a multi-tool. Y'all, these gifts here, like, no one is gonna have any idea who these are for, so I'm just gonna show them off here, right? Why not? Go for it. Use my scissors first. How'd you forget the fucking scissors, Devin? We're good. All good. Everybody remain calm. Oh my, don't mind me. Just a little crazy. Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo. So, how's everyone's day? It's Friday. I'm not out partying. I'm not going up that, that's for sure, over that. I ain't no high schooler no more. What I love mostly about wrapping gifts is relaxing, sitting down, enjoying yourself, and like imagining what the faces and like the reactions of other people are going to be when they actually open the gifts, whether it's in front of you or whether it's not. I think that Santa's here, he's in my heart. I'm ready to spread more cheer than I've already been doing around here, so here for that. I was gonna use that as a thumbnail there, alright. Love yourself, creatures. I'm not being too loud. Sorry, Granny. This was a $7 wrapping paper, all right? So if you're opening this later, whoever you are, you'll find out who you are. Take good care. I want you to open it up like the most precious fucking gift you've ever received in your life. Because that's what this here, because that's what this is here, because it's from the heart. Right. It's from Devin Walking Heart. I love you creatures. Every single one of you around here. A major move would be to be able to spread Christmas cheer to every single creature that is subscribed on here. So if you're not subscribed already, do it now. It's your chance. so that in the near future, when things blast off around here, I will be able to include you into my little gift-giving extravaganza. All right. Granny's gonna kill me if I scratches her floor. I know that right now. Not going at that hair. No. Scissors brought to you by Cuisine Art. Me around here. Cuisine Art. Is that French? Cuisine, like a cuisine dish. That's a thing, right? I'm pretty sure. It's probably not whatsoever. So here's my wrapping paper for my little hammer. Yeah. Devin, save the fucking trees. Alright. Water gas. The last time I gave Christmas gifts. I know, like, this isn't something I does every year, alright? I am pretty sure I gave them to, like, my immediate family members, my mom, my dad, my sister. And they were in stockings, and for some reason I'm having trouble remembering if I wrapped them or not, or if I just like stuffed stuff in the stockings with like a bunch of wrapping paper, not gift paper. Either way, we're in the future, the here and now, so we're gonna keep moving forward. Cuts me here. I'll say my needs a little trim. Wants a little trim. I'm ready for a little trim. I have the little trim already. I could give myself a trim right now. I had the impulse to do it, alright? The impulse is here to cut my hair right now on this fucking camera. Devin, that's not why you're here. You're here to wrap gifts. Carry on. It feels very evil, but at the same time, I'm Santa's little helper.
Who's that there?
Santa's little helper, so that's all that matters, to be completely honest, right? Like, see that? Aren't these adorable? Seriously, I want them on my house in the future. Devin. There's no such thing as the future. There's only the here and the now. We're constantly in the future. So I have to stop getting that mixed up there. I'm like a mad scientist, though, I swear. Cutting the leg, got the little moose here. Like, it could be worse. It could be a real one, right? Going to say like I'd steal a couple legs off there, but like I would not do that whatsoever. It's literally had taking me 9 minutes to wrap this one gift here because I cannot stop talking whatsoever. There's no sound effects or anything here, so I'm going to seem so weird. Go for it. Okay, so part three, now that we have our paper a little bit smaller to match the mass of our little hammer. chap tape. Where is the chap tape? What's your favorite part of Christmas? Leave me a comment down below telling me your favorite part about the Christmas holidays. Do you feel Christmas spirit? Are you one of those people that are just pure grumpy and choose not to celebrate because you have nothing better to do? Says the one sitting on his grandmother's kitchen floor at 10:30 p.m. 10:24 if you want to be exact, and wrapping Christmas presents on the floor while there's a table right behind me. It's alright. I'm going to be alright. I promise. I'm alright. I'm strong.
I'm strong.
I'm strong, alright? Love yourselves. Clearly, I'm learning that I cannot multitask anymore. I'm not sure if I could in the first place, to be completely honest. Okay. I'm gonna stop talking for a minute so I can actually wrap this up. Through this. We're at the 12-minute mark and Devin has still not even wrapped one gift. We wonder why I haven't been uploading Vlogmas around here. I'm joking. I have a bunch of content ready to go. I gotta start patterning it out for next week or so. Like right before Christmas, because I know that's when we're all in the mood for it. And that's when we all need to be relaxing more. But y'all, wreck today, the freaking customers are so grumpy and rushed and panicked and crooked and like scared. And it's like, I got this amount of time for it, all right? I'm telling ya. Newfoundlanders, born and bred, and I'll be one till I dies. However, I'm not like the rest of y'all around here. What can you do, right? You gotta get it out of here. Oh my. Looks great. I'm really proud of myself. Someone gotta be right. Do you feel me there? And here you have it. A 14 and a half minute tutorial on how to wrap a hammer. You're welcome. I should be doing this on like Instagram Live or something. I'm gonna go over on there and see what happens. Alright, creatures. So don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell so you can actually be notified of when I'm uploading videos right away. So you won't miss anything around here because you don't want to miss anything around here. Why would you, right? Like, it's dev, it's positive dev. You always want to be around here. So take care of yourselves, take care of one another, love yourselves, most importantly, and I will see you around.